that's what I'm saying. Let's do a sound check.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Is that Gatorade?
It's not Gatorade. It's something else.
It looks like Gatorade.
Yeah, it tastes like it.
Sugar? That is something else.
Take up a new...
I
that's me in the house, is he?
This is me. This is just in the house, right?
Okay. So the dancers can hear me, you know?
Okay.
So I'm gonna see if this one, the one that's already attached to my mic.
Bên này không có điểm chiếu bên kia, tại vì bên quán bên này nó đóng rồi chị.
Yeah. Yeah.
So you wanna mute that?
Đi cà phê cuối cùng. Ok là có.
Alemão, puse nombre, que el pilao de...
de Zaragoza, Alemán, dulce nombre, que el Pilar de Zaragoza. Ay, 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 qué cosa más bonita tiene mi país.
That's
fine. We can just. Yeah.
try to get it as... There we go. Cool, man. And if you start to get that hurt...
With the new Chase Inc. Business Unlimited credit card, you get unlimited 1.5% cash back on every purchase. It's so simple, you don't even have to think about it. So think about opening your shop early. Earlier. Don't think about the 1.5% cash back. Think about automating some of your operations. Think about delivering across town, across country, across oceans. Think about every part of your business, except the one part that works without a thought. Your Inc. Business Unlimited card. Learn more at chase.com/inc. Credit cards are issued by Chase Bank USA N.A. Restrictions and limitations apply.
Hey Dad, have you heard? The simple grain of Rice Krispies is simply made to make imaginations come to life. Just listen.
Oh, it's a campfire. Do you hear that?
Or
a rainstorm in the Amazon.
Rice Krispies. Simply made so you can make. What will you make? Tap now to get inspired to make with Rice Krispies on Pinterest.
$5.99 carry-out pizza deal. So amazing, we can't even talk about it on the air.
Sure we can. It's a large Domino's pizza with any two toppings for just $5.99.
Pizza price so low, we can't even say it out loud.
Just want to say thank you for coming out. We kind of put this together last minute, so we didn't really get a chance to advertise as well as we would have liked to, but for those who came, thank you for coming. We're going to do flamenco, which comes from Spain, comes from the southern part of Spain, and it has a lot of different influences. You got Moorish influence, Gypsy influence, you have the Spanish influence, and there's a lot of different cultures that came together to put this together. We have some pretty special guests tonight. We'll introduce them as the show goes on. So right now we're going to start with a little piece called Sevillanas, which is a regional dance from Sevilla. It's a fun dance. When you go to Spain, everybody dances it. You go to clubs and you see it a lot. It's a lot of fun. So thanks again for coming out, and here we go. Let's do it.
¡Como echan a jarta! ¡La Virgen de Rocío!
Tanaka.
So we're going to do a little piece called Cantiñas, which comes from Cádiz, which is right down on the southern part of Spain. It's a really cool little beach town. This summer I got a chance to hang out there a lot, and there's in Cádiz itself there's some of the most beautiful beaches, and there's a whole bunch of different beaches. So.
Bueno, quiero dar las gracias por estar aquí, ustedes. Poquito, pero bueno, es lo importante.
Says thank you for having me.
Entonces, muchas gracias por estar aquí, lo digo otra vez. Voy a cantar un poquito por cantiña. Vamos allá. Maestro, bien, vámonos.
La calle fuera, niña. si me camela.
Thank you.
Thank you. tengo, yo no tengo la culpa. Y yo a ti te culpo.
going to take a short break, and we'll be back for our next set. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Welcome back.
You guys having fun? It's not the big crowd that we usually have, but we got the most important people in Gilroy right now. Actually, we got people from all over the place. So we got some Santa Cruz people, yeah? Some people from the Bay Area, right? You guys up there? So thank you guys for coming out. So we're going to have some fun here. We're going to go down to Cadiz again here and do an Alegrias with Bianca. And let's do this.
Thank you.
Porque yo prometí
Marquez, first I'd like to say thank you to Albert for bringing us all together here and for arranging this and bringing Jose and Miriam and getting us together. So an applause for Albert. And we're going to exit. And,
you can thank Abilene College for that.
And thank you, of course, the college for having us, hosting us. To Izzy, thank you so much for your patience doing the sound and to everyone here helping out. Jose is going to sing a granaina, and some people associate it or say that it's a fandango de Granada. It's a similar form, but has a different tonality. So, and this is really going to feature the cante of Jose and la guitarra. So, un aplauso.
Bueno, yo, ante todo, quisiera dar otra vez las gracias por estar aquí. Porque para mí es muy importante que haya un público que no sea tanto público, pero que sea bueno. Y aquí hay gente que saben de esto y quiero saludar con mucho cariño a Roberto Zamora, a su señora,
¡ole, Roberto!
A Mariana, a Freddy, que cada vez que voy a su casa, de verdad, me siento como en mi casa. A su hermana, a su sobrino nieto, a todos ustedes, con mucho cariño voy a cantar un poquito una granaina a mi manera, ¿vale?
Vale.
Dedicado a todos ustedes. Eso es.
Vale. Gracias.
Vamos ya. Tiro de granada. ¿Cómo se come en granada? No se come bien en granada.
Donde nació mi abuelo.
Donde nació su abuelo, de verdad. Tiene usted razón. Me gusta ir a Granada porque te piden una cerveza y te ponen una tapa muy grande.
Eso es.
Y no te cobran nada, nada más que la cerveza. Eso no pasa en otro sitio, ¿eh?
quererte, a mí a quererme. Y es que tú eras, tú eras mi cinco sentidos. Y no
I just want to say thank you for coming out. This wouldn't be possible. We get grants here. We're getting a couple more donations, which is going to allow Gavilan College to have a music festival, a music concert series. And we're hoping to do some flamenco, we're going to have some piano, we're going to have some jazz. And we want to thank Tim Felice and Steve Hudner from Hollister. Tim is from Gilroy. And if you guys want to, anybody wants to donate too, we always accept donations. And I think there's some good things heading our way at Gavilan College. And I just want to say a quick thank you to Bianca Rodriguez here. She's originally from Texas. And she's a transplant to the Bay Area. I see her all over San Francisco open area. Miriam, originally from Barcelona, no? She just was born in Barcelona.
And
Extremadura, so Miriam is the girlfriend, wife of Jose Mendez, so we're happy to have her here. And then we got Chris El Cuervo, that he's a mystery man. He's like from New York, from Arizona, from like everywhere. We can't figure him out. He's like the most interesting man in the world. And and I met him a couple years ago, and he's just been a brother to me. And director también. And
then, director artístico, manager.
Yeah. And then we have one of the most amazing singers from Spain in Gilroy, California, Jose Mendez. And so, for those who don't know me, I teach here at Gavilan College. I teach Spanish, I teach music, and it's the best job ever. I love it. If you're thinking about teaching, Gavilan has been really good to me. So, anyhow, we're going to do a little Alegrías, a tune of mine. And then we're gonna finish with that, and then we're gonna have a little fun. We're gonna have and then at the end, stick around because we're gonna have something really authentic that you'd only see in Spain. It's a little fin de fiesta, and we're gonna invite some friends up to that to have a little bit of fun. Thank you.
mano agua. Mira que feliz me encuentro, pero tengo alegre el alma. Ay, me llama. Eso es cuando sale, entra por mi ventana y se cuesta. Thank you.
Muy bien, muy bien.
So we're going to do one more dance. We're going to have a little fiesta. So thank you everybody for coming out. So, ¿y ahora qué? ¿Cientos, no? Tangos.
So ¿Cientos tangos? Vámonos.
Some real strong, tense stuff here. Here we go. Por mí. ¿En el uno?
penita de los demás, porque me duele más que la mía. Ay, la penita de Flores en el aire, flores en el aire.
Ale! Thank you for sharing the night with us. We're gonna finish with a little fin de fiesta. Roberto, Mariana, any flamencos, come on up. If you want to join us, por favor, por favor. Venga.
Un aplauso para ellos, hombre.
Ole, un aplauso. Even if you don't dance flamenco, we'll teach you. Come on. ¿Por el 2? Ah, muy bien.
¿Ya no sube más nadie?
Thank you.
Rodríguez.